Assalamu alaikum, grade 1. How are you, my dear students? Today our topic is about mass. And our objective is to measure masses in kilograms and grams. What is mass? When we are measuring the mass of something, we are measuring how heavy it is. What we use to measure mass? We use scales and balances to measure mass. Units of measurement. The most common units of measurement for mass are grams and kilograms. And in the following slides, we will learn how to differentiate between grams and kilograms. A gram is very light. These items in the picture, like the paper clip, weigh approximately 1 gram. What about the kilogram? A kilogram is 1,000 grams. These items weigh approximately 1 kilogram. If you look at the 7 apples, they weigh about 1 kilogram. Mass can be measured in kilogram. In this picture, the mass of the watermelon is about 1 kilogram. And also, the mass of the bananas are about 1 kilogram. We write kg as a short form for the word kilogram, which means kilogram. So 1 kg means 1 kilogram. We can measure mass using the balance or the weighing scale. Look at the picture. The mass of the carrots is 2 kg, which means 2 kilograms. On the scale, we have also the same amount of carrots, which is equal to 2 kg, 2 kilograms. More or less than 1 kg. In this picture, we use a balance and a scale to measure the mass of a packet of sugar. On the balance, we have the packet of sugar on one side and the 1 kg on the other side. The packet of sugar, it's down, so it's more than 1 kg. Also, on the scale, the packet of sugar, it weighs more than 1 kg because the marking of the scale, it points to more than 1 kg. It's after number 1, which means that it's more than 1 kg. Now, in this picture, we measure the mass of the box of cornflakes. On the balance, the box of the cornflakes, it's up, which means that the cornflakes is lighter, or we can say it's less than 1 kg. Also on the scale, the marking of the scale still, it doesn't touch the 1, which means that the cornflakes is less than 1 kg. Now, think about these pictures. In the first picture, the mass of the loaf of bread is it more or less than 1 kg? What about the pineapple? Is it more or less than 1 kg? On the balance, the loaf of bread, it's going up. So, it's less than 1 kg. The pineapple, it's going down. So, it's more than 1 kg. Mass can also be measured in grams. Look at the balance. The mass of the paper clip is 1 gram. And we write G for gram. So 1G means 1 gram. You can read the marking of the scale to measure mass. On the scale here, we measure the mass of the apple. And if you look at the marking here, you will find that it points to number 100, which means that the mass of the apple is 100 grams. Or, if you are going to measure using the digital scale, as you see in the second picture, we measure the mass of a lemon. The mass of the lemon here is 85 grams. How can we read the scale to find the mass of the pack of sweets? Each marking on the scale stands for 10. Or we can say the small lines on the scale, each line stands for 10. So if I want to find the mass of the pack of sweets here, I have to skip counting by 10. Let us start 10, 20, 30, 40. The mass of the pack of sweets is 40 grams. We can measure our masses as well. Look at the boy. The mass of the boy is on the scale. If you want to count now, because we are measuring in kg, so we will count after 20. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. So the mass of the boy is 25 kg. Now, think about this one. What is the mass of the boy in the next picture? Go on and count after 20. Count by 1. 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. So the mass of the boy in the second picture is 26 kg.